Starting with the name of Allah Almighty, who is the master of the day of judgment, and a bundle of Durood-e Salam on beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam. Students, Mathematics chapter 5, practice number 7, for 6th class of self students and new syllabus Mathematics B1. And question number 1 is, the sum of two numbers, one of which is 5 times as large as the other is 24, find the two numbers. So students, we don't know what the numbers are. So if one number is x, then second number will be 5x, because the other number is as larger as 5 times of the one number. So the sum of both the numbers is 24. So we will suppose that let the number is equal to x, and 5 times of the number, 5 times of the number will be 5x, or we can write x plus x plus x plus x plus x, that will be 5x. And according to the condition, the sum of these two numbers is 24. So x plus 5x is equal to 24. It is the condition that is given, that sum of both the number is 24. So when we sum up both the numbers, that sum will be 24, and we have to find the number. So students, these two terms are the like terms, so we will sum up both the numbers. The coefficient of this x is 1 and the coefficient of this x is 5, and we add up both the like terms, it will become 6x, that is equal to 24. And 6 is multiplying with x, when we transfer it to the side, it will divide, and the value of x will become 24 over 6, and x is 6 fours are 24. So students, one number is x and it is 4. So the numbers will be, numbers is equal to x, and the value of x is 4, and second numbers will be 4 into 5, and that is 20. And when we sum up both the numbers, the sum will be 24. Students, question number 2 of practice number 7 is, in a science test, Devi scores 15 marks more than Lixon. If Devi obtains twice as many marks as Lixon, then find the number of marks Lixon obtained. So students, there are two students, one is Lixon and other is Devi. And Devi scored 15 more marks than Lixon. So we will suppose that Lixon's marks is equal to x. Then Devi's marks, as students, Devi scored 15 more marks, so Devi's marks will be x plus 15. And the condition is, according to the condition, Devi scores twice as marks as Lixon. So if we multiply Lixon marks with 2, then both the students have equal marks. So according to the condition, 2x is equal to x plus 15, and when 2 multiply to x, that will become 2x, and this x is plus. On right side, when we transfer it to other side, it will become minus, is equal to 15. And the coefficient of this x is 1, so when we subtract 1x from 2x, we will have x, and the value of x is 15. So the Lixon's marks are 15. Marks of Lixon, or you can say that Lixon's marks is equal to 15. And that is the answer of the question. Student, practice number 8, question number 1. The sum of 1/5 of a number and 3 whole number, 7 over 10 is 7, find the number. So students, we will suppose that the number is x, and the sum of 1 over 5 x and 3 whole number 1 over 10 is 7. Not x plus 1 over 5 x, because the question is the sum of 1/5 of a number. Yani the number that we suppose that the number is x, and 1/5 of the x and 3 whole number 7 over 10 sum is 7, and we have to find the value of x. So we will suppose that let number is equal to number is x, and 1/5 of the number is 1 over 5 x. So I will write as, according to the condition, 1 over 5 mean 1/5 of the number x, and the other number is 3 whole number 7 over 10, and the sum of these two numbers is 7, and we have to find x. So let's look at the left side. This number is in the form of mixed number. So first I will change this number into improper fraction, and that will become 1 over 5 x plus, denominator will be multiplied with whole number, and we will get 10 threes are 30, and numerator will be added up, and it will become 37 over 10 is equal to 7. Now students, on the left side there are two fractions, so we will take the LCM of the denominators, and the LCM of denominators will be 10, because 10 is the multiple of 5 and 10, so LCM is 10. We can say LCM as 5 and 10, and 5 is not multiple of 2, so 5 is written as it is, and 2 5s are 10, and then 5 1s are 5 and 5 1s are 5, so the LCM is 5 2s are 10. Now students, 10, the LCM will be divided by the denominator, that is 5, and when we divide 10 by 5 we will get 2, and then 2 will multiply with 1, and we will have 2x plus 10 is divided by 10, and the answer will be 1, and when 1 multiplied by 37 we will have 37 is equal to 7. And students, 10 is dividing on left side, when we transfer it to other side it will multiply, and in numerator both are the different terms, so we will not sum up both the terms. So 2x plus 37 is written as it is, 2x plus 37 is equal to 7 multiplied by 10. 7 tens are 70. And students, this 37 is plus on left side. When we transfer it to other side, it will become minus. And left over will be 2x is equal to 70 minus 37. Subtract 37 from 70. 70 minus 37. Take 1, carry 10, 10 minus 7 means 3, 6 minus 3 means 3, so it is 33, and 2 is multiplying with x, when we transfer it to the side it will divide, and the value of x will become 33 divided by 2, 2 1 are 2, subtract 2 from 3 and drop the next digit, that is 3, 2 6 are 12, subtract 12 from 13 and that is 1. So 16 whole number 1 over 2 is the number whose 1/5 and sum of 3 whole number 7 over 10 and 1/5 of 16 whole number 1 over 2 is 7. So the number is 16 whole number 1 over 2. So students, it's enough for today. May Allah Almighty bless you all the time and have a good day.